announcements this morning that there will be no, there's practice on Wednesday for choir. There's no youth group till January, and same thing for esports, we're not meeting until January. Food pantry is on both the 12th, or the 14th and the 21st, so it's this week and next week. We have a council meeting at 7:30 here at, on Wednesday. Also remember the Christmas Eve services, it's 4 p.m. on the 24th at First and 6 p.m. here at Grace. Also, we have a Christmas program today, and there is a fellowship meal if you could not smell it when you walk through. So, for the first time in a long time, it was kind of really nice to smell all the food. And that will be right after church. Are there any more announcements? Yeah, I said board meeting Wednesday night at 7:30. So there are tree bags down the stairs from the jog that did not happen.
And there's also peanuts and Ziploc bags.
Okay, and then there's peanuts as well as the snack bags. So. All right. Okay, there will be no Sunday school on the 26th or the first Sunday in January. So the second. More announcements. saying that we had a match to the $1,000 we raised for Pepper Project, and so we bought 4 cows instead of 2. More joys.
Pastor, if you would go in reality to those cows you were talking about, I was just to a livestock auction Wednesday, and that'd be $8,000.
I know, but yeah. Almost 2 years. The people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. Those who lived in a land of deep darkness, on them light has shined. You have multiplied the nation. You have increased its joy. They rejoice before you as the joy, with joy of the harvest, as people exult with dividing plunder. For the yoke of their burden and the bar of the, across their shoulders, the rod of their oppressor, you have broken as on the day of Midian. For all the boots of the tramping warriors and all the garments rolled in blood shall be burned as fuel for the fire. For a child has been born for us, a son given to us. Authority rests upon his shoulders, and he is named Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. His authority shall grow continually, and there shall be endless peace for the throne of David and his kingdom. He will establish and uphold it with justice and with righteousness from the time onward and forevermore. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will do this. Our gospel reading comes from Matthew chapter 1, verses 18 through 24, and this week we are reading it from the Holman Bible. The birth of Jesus Christ came about this way. After his mother Mary had been engaged to Joseph, it was discovered before they came together that she was pregnant by the Holy Spirit. So her husband Joseph, being a righteous man and not wanting to disgrace her publicly, decided to divorce her secretly. But after he had considered these things, an angel of the Lord suddenly appeared to him in a dream, saying, "Joseph, son of David, don't be afraid to take Mary as your wife, because what has been conceived in her is by the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you are to name him Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins." Now all this took place to fulfill what was spoken by the Lord through the prophet. "See, the virgin will become pregnant and give birth to a son, and they will name him Emmanuel," which is translated, "God is with us." When Joseph got up from sleeping, he did as the Lord's angel had commanded him. He married her. The word of God for the people of God.
Thanks be to God.
Amen.
place is so full, I've had to turn people away. Just a little while ago.
What?
A young couple begged me to let them stay in my stable. I let them. The wife's expecting the baby anytime now. I suppose it is better than sleeping in the street. Maybe I should check in that couple. No, they'll be alright.
And out on the hillside while watching their sheep, a group of young shepherds were falling asleep when suddenly out of the sky came a light. An angel appeared, making everything bright.
Peace to each man. You need not have fear, for the news we have brought you will find very dear.
A baby is born. This night is his birth. He's come to save all of the people on earth. Sharing a manger with oxen and sheep, nestled in blankets, the babe sounds.
Good news we bring you this. Let's hurry.
Silent.
first Christmas Day, a gift from the Father. He planned it in that way.
And every dear person who hears and believes that moment from Jesus upon the sea, for all the folks have sinned and had gone their own way, but God listens closely when we choose to pray and choose to love Jesus who came down to earth to live and to die and to give us new birth.
Terrific! Christmas is in all the loop and the gimme, gimme, gimme.
So go faithfully from here, in the knowledge that the presence of Christ is with you as you answer the call to help turn the lives of the lost right side up through God's saving grace to them. Amen.